I don't have any family. Like, as far as anybody I grew up with is concerned, I'm already dead, so.
America?
Yeah.
Police suspect the FTRA in a series of railroad-related murders in the Northwest. On to Helter Skelter, Hebron Base. They are outlaws.
My killers don't do it.
Kill us. They were gonna cut us up with a hatchet. Kill us. They were gonna cut us up with a hatchet.
Like one person with a hatchet.
Yeah.
Yeah, and even then, he was still ripping on it.
Kill us. They were gonna cut us up with a hatchet.
And, oh, people are actually like, you know, like fucking doing shit about like, you know, fucking child lessons and shit. I've been talking like, you know, wrecking crews.
Yeah.
Freight train riders know this. Freight train riders know this.
Yeah.
Going all across, fucking raping people, thinking they can fucking get away with shit.
Yeah.
Freight train riders know this. And a wrecking crew comes on over and says, oh, you're freight train rider. Maybe a freight train rider watched this.
Yeah.
Anyways, yeah, motherfucking, you know, like, motherfucking.
I don't have any family. Like, as far as anybody I grew up with is concerned, I'm already dead.
I guess when you just, like, pick a path in life, certain people appear in the fucking clockwork.
It's dead. Looked like at the time killing somebody.
Unsolved suspicious railroad deaths in the United States. Many are now believed to be the work of the FTRA.
That's insane, man. I just like
people keep coming up like fucking trolling and shit. I was checking these guys' addresses, trolling and shit. A bunch of people trolling and shit. And then the same fucking people. We've been looking up fucking rape porn, trolling and shit, child molestation porn, trolling and shit, and fucking like little kids and shit.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it pays to have hacker friends, trolling and shit.
Yeah.
If you feel like getting money, but I mean if you don't.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it pays to have hacker friends.
Yeah.
If you feel like getting money, but I mean if you don't.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it pays to have hacker friends.
Yeah.
If you feel like getting money, but I mean if you don't.
Yeah.
If you feel like getting money, but I mean if you don't.
Yeah.
If you feel like getting money, but I mean if you don't. I've been talking about like finding out who fucking people are. A lot of people are getting scared of this shit. They're like, oh, what?
Yeah.
And it says he's involved in church groups. So it's like, oh shit, he's got like a social network and shit. Cool. But when I actually had to do that, I was thinking about that the whole time. You know, I was like, fuck, this guy, like, is possibly biker connected. And he's
yeah,
like,
Hells Angels. Yeah.
Well, he's fronting like he was fucking Hells Angels Banditos or some shit, fucking selling custom chocolates and shit to them.